Here is Danny, and today, so the game has just been released and DICE has already found a game-breaking bug. But instead of leaving it in like they always do, they did something better. They took it out actually. Followed it until it's fixed. But what was broken? Well, it was the Dozers shield. But what was broken about it? No idea, they didn't tell. At least they put a message in the menu for once. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I. See you on the battlefield.